The National Department of Arts and Culture is preparing for a National Elective Conference of the Cultural and Creative Industries Federation of South Africa, CIFSA. CIFSA was formed in 2015 as a unifying body to champion the interests of the cultural and creative sector. Much has been done since that inaugural election conference in Mangaung to organize the sector. Now is the time to further strengthen this organization and the role it plays in improving the lives of artists. The department wishes to bring the following matters to the attention of artists who will be interested in participating in the processes. The national conference will be held on 28 and 29 March 2019, preceded by the district's general meetings and provincial summits, respectively. District's general meetings will be convened early March 2019, followed by provincial summits. All artists who wish to attend these important meetings are required to apply for attendance and fill in a form. Please note, applications are compulsory. The form is available on the department's website at www.dac.gov.za and libraries across the country. The closing date for application is 21 February 2019 at 1600 hours. Applications received late will not be considered, and consequently such artists will not be allowed to take part. For more information, kindly visit the department's website or alternatively contact Nontsikelelo Bakwa at 076-920-1591. This message is brought to you by the National Department of Arts and Culture.